Where'd you come from?
Sergeant, who the devil? Lieutenant King, sir, from Camp Taylor.
Taylor? Well, I was on my way to take command of Camp Taylor. I'm Pepperus, Major Pepperus.
The Indians nearly wiped us out, Major.
Let's unload them one of the slaves on the Emerald Paddock style.
Major Pepperus, Mr. Tillotson, captain of the wagon train.
Sergeant, you're going to assemble the men.
Yes, sir.
How are we fixed for ammunition?
Oh, all right, Tillotson, I've heard enough.
Aside from a little ordinary fun, my men haven't misbehaved.
What do you expect, psalm singing school moms?
Or monkey soldiers.
All the whiskey's in this wagon. Trade whiskey.
I own a share in that wagon. I'm a poor and sick man. You wouldn't want to rob a poor, sick man like me, now would you, Major?
That wagon rides in the rear with us.
Do say. Ever since the day that Tin Major and his toy soldiers took over, they've been treating us worse than scum. I tell you, they ain't got a right to push us around.
That's enough.
Listen, I ain't scared of him, and I ain't seen a
thing. Shut up, I tell you. If we go it alone, you know what the Indians will do to us? This way, we've got a chance.
Half a chance.
You keep shooting off your big mouth, we won't even have that.